I'm Neil Whittaker. I'm a magazine editor and I'm a judge on The Block. For 8 years, I was the editor of Bell magazine, but now I'm very excited to be taking over the reins at Vogue Living.
As the editor-in-chief of a magazine, you're basically responsible for overseeing every aspect of the title.
Vogue Living is a long-established Australian magazine. It's been around for more than 40 years, but it's also an international brand. And I think it's very exciting as to where we can take that brand in the new publishing era. The sky is the limit, really, today.
Welcome to The Block!
Being a judge on The Block, I have to say, is a lot of fun.
Wow. For me, this is sexy with a capital S.
I always respond very emotionally to the room.
Okay, I've got my wow moment.
I absolutely love it.
It's like an instant reaction the minute I walk in the door.
This room immediately feels like it's got a sense of glamour. I have to admit, it leaves me completely cold.
It's like, do I feel good in this room? It's instantaneous.
Okay, I'm going to put it out there. I find it claustrophobic and I find it overwhelming.
In terms of colour, impact and design, this has got to be one of the best rooms I've ever seen on The Block.
Bold is good, but it's got to be the right bold.
Oh, whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, my God.
Jaina, this is not a bedroom. This, to me, is a crime scene.
I was absolutely gobsmacked in the worst possible way. This is the
best. This is the best. Welcome to the Think Brick Awards 2014.
How would you define Australian style? What makes David Hicks get out of bed every morning?
The Big Brother House.
Oh!
Biggest renovation.
This is amazing.
But it adds some tension for us, Georgie, as well, because when we're judging, we know that we are then going to be judged by the contestants.
One hand back, that's it.
Anything for The Block.